friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Eddie Hemmings. Good weather for this one.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. Depth to the kickoff. And he snaffles that one. Asoy surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Forward pass. He'll be absolutely furious with himself there, and rightly so. Big Ant will be very hard pressed in this next set of six. Egodo finds support.
One, release. Hill, clearing now.
Leather Barrow feeds the short ball. Hasn't he got some pace?
He's held there. Hill, two.
A snappy pass. Tyson evades that tackle. Well, he's beat the second man.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Unable to break through. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball at once. Hewitt. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Briscoe! He's got there, and they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? That's the green light. It is a try. Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still, he takes his time. It's successful. Big Ant lead 6-0. Goes long. Agodo there to field the kick. Davies carrying defenders with him.
That's one. Move! He's held there. Two hands away.
Hewitt. Forced backward. Right, commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. Burke. Carrying defenders with him. Wow! Classic tag. Ref says four. Leather Barrow makes the tackle. Driven back. Hewitt punts. The tackle there.
Release. He's held there.
Shows us his pace now. Feeds the short ball. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two. He's held there. Three. Back with me.
This pass is long and wide. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. And they stop him right on the 20-meter line. The attack coming in waves. Blair batters his way through that tackle. Quinlan powers forward. This is good.
Get off him!
Charges at the defense. Explodes through the tackle.
Hell.
Big Ant. driving forward.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Langtry. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line. Leatherbarrow. Cut out ball. Hewitt. With momentum. Proving a handful.
Hands off. He's held there.
Briscoe. That's a long pass. Wrapped up. No way through. On tackle number four.
Let him go.
Leatherbarrow. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. And he's right in position to field the kick. Fooling the defence with that step. Ended up in the tackle.
He's held there.
Ellis. He's reached and gone over the 40. He's got momentum. Still going.
On the kick going.
Hodgson. Nice step. Can he get there? This will be close. That's a very good run.
He's held there. Let him out.
Addy. Good vision. Passes long. Wrapped up like a sausage.
Move.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Mins gets the ball.
He's held there. Five, holding a 10.
Flicks a short pass. Blair puts in the grubber. Big Ant.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
Big Ant have responded with a try of their own.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Chance to add another two, still to come. And that conversion levels the match. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Hill. Up now. Right. He's tackle one. He's held there. Up him now. Two. Hands away.
Asoy. He surges forward. He's just short
three.
Of the 40-metre line.
Move it.
Addy past the 30-metre line. Ellis powers forward.
He's held there.
We reach tackle forward. Number four.
Get back. Look at me.
Blair goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Misses the tackle. Escapes the end goal. Wrapped
one.
Up on the
move.
Team.
Held.
Hewitt up and over the 10-metre line. He surges
He's
forward.
There.
Great
two.
Strength. Leatherbarrow. Kicks the ball along.
Three. Markers lock in. Held.
Leatherbarrow.
He's held there.
On tackle four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Burke. Has
Hit
a go
last.
At the defence. That's tackle five. Hewitt. Gets a kick away. Carney gathers it, charges up and through a tackle, showing plenty of speed. That's a very long run. Runs off the defence.
Either he's good.
And he is over. He crosses under the posts. Carney showed some individual brilliance there. He's added another to the score sheet.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
There's a chance in the world he'll miss from here. that over. Big Air, lead by 7. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Quinlan marks the ball. Knocker Clay surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it with a hit up.
He's held there.
Holding up a short pass.
No, that's his second.
Knocker Clay.
Three back with
and
me.
In the touch. Godo. Push back in the tackle.
Release.
Nice tackle there.
Hell.
Leather Barrow moves it on. Off the left foot.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Back. Arms are free. And there's the offload.
Three.
Wow. Hell. Driven back in the tackle. Finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Grimshaw.
Held 5.
That's tackle 5. Leather Barrow. This is a high kick.
Great step.
Quinlan surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Over the 20-metre line.
Held. Up him now. 2.
Nice step. Clear through the defence. He has his teammates there. What a try. Carney made a jinking run to the try line. And he now has 66. Total.
Super try there, but with no disrespect to the scorer, there was some terrible tackling attempts along the way. The coach would be very disappointed in the defensive effort in that one.
Should be able to land this one. Touchy's flags go up, that's a goal.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant lead by 13 here. Goes long. Able to take that catch. Stocker Clay with momentum.
That's one. Move.
Marsh carrying defenders with him. Wow. Tries a pile driver tackle. Ellis. He's got momentum.
Hands away. He's held there. Let him up.
Marsh carrying defenders with him. They roll forward again. Surges forward in the tackle. He's in a funny place to have a kick. Certainly not the time or the place.
Great call from the referee. They simply didn't heed the warning.
Big Egg will look to find touch. And into touch it goes. Lump restarts play with a tap. Blair.
Held. One. Release.
Ellis. Powers full. This is good.
Two. On the keep going.
With a little bullet pass. Cocaine. Eddie driving forward.
Held.
Three. Tackle three.
Back to 10.
Delivering the short ball. Ellis.
Four.
So close to
Get
the
back.
Line.
Look at me.
Still a couple of tackles Still up there. Their sleeve here. This time it's a short pass. Blair. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. It is a try. We're back in to get this. Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points.
Big out have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
In front of their home fans, they're in front. Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Well, what about that, Eddie? What a first half! What a finish!
The visitors won't be doing it easy after that first half performance. The coach will have no...
Chase needed on
Move.
The long kickoff.
No.
Agodo there to field the kick. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back.
One. He's held there.
Hewitt. Burke. Driving forwards. That is strong. Briscoe. Wrapped
Three.
Up.
Move.
No way through.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Hewitt. Cutting out his teammates. Bamboozles the defense with a step.
Move.
Fourth tackle.
Hill. Get off him.
Hewitt. Gets it away. He's able to get a one-handed offload.
Five.
Forced backwards. Wrapped up like a sausage. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? The torpedo punt. That's the 10-meter line. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. They finally bring him down.
He's held there. Hill, two hands away.
Blair, cut out ball. Fooling the defense with that step. Clear. He's got support. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three, back with me.
Blair, look at the acceleration. A tackle.
No.
And the attack just keeps on coming. Horn.
It's a last.
God, has he grounded a ball here? I don't think he has. Loops it over the top. Blair.
He's held that.
They get the change over. Their completion rate is looking healthy so far with six. From six. They might be a little too conservative though. Chisholm. He surges
Two,
forward.
One. Release.
Hewitt.
He's held there. That's his second.
Briscoe feeds the short ball. He surges forward. Great
Three,
strength.
Hands off. Hill.
Passes inside. There's the fourth
That's
tackle.
Four, hands off.
Hewitt. Cutting out his teammates. Ouch.
Five.
Ouch. Oh. They force him back. Demands plenty of respect from two defenders there. Risco has the job of putting in the punt. Good burst, this one. Charges up and through a tackle.
Right, he's tackle one.
And offloads the ball. Finds the inside man. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away.
Lucked, has a look and then runs from dummy half. Strong right, two-man tackle there.
Get up.
Blair explodes through the tackle.
He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Referee signifies fifth tackle. The punt. Shot under the play by that tackle. Leather Barrow.
He's held there. Up now. Two hands away. Held. Three hands away.
The short ball. Driven back. Met front on in a two-man tackle. We reach tackle number four. Agodo. Sheesh. Driven back. Wrapped up. No way through. Leather Barrow. That's pretty clear cut. He was offside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
They'll advance the ball from this kick. Over the sideline it goes. Restarting play with the tap. Finds support. Eddie.
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Masoi powers forward. Big air. Have gone over. This could be a try rewarded right here. Well, the video referee says try. Was he looking at the same replays as the rest of us? Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? With a conversion.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Crosses the 10-meter line. Masoi with momentum, proving a handful. Quick with a pass. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Let him go. Let him go. That's his second.
Masoi.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Blair. Masoi surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. That's the fourth. Ellis. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Beats a man. He's got momentum. They finally wrap him up. Owen senses a chance out of acting hard. Shows us his pace now. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Let him go.
Hewitt. Bang. With a step.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Flicks a short pass. Briscoe. Davies. Held. With momentum.
Clear
the defence is looking shaken. Slips in the short one. Briscoe. Blocked in the tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Good ball. Leather Barrow. Tries his luck with a bomb. Well, that is what is called taking the pressure off your team. A great take, and they'll come back to the 20.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
Locked. Restarts play.
Zero tackle, hands away.
Docker Clay. Almost through.
He's got the one. No. Up now.
Horn.
He's held there. Held two.
Blair slips in the short one.
Held three. Hands away.
Blair has it. He got some pace.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. Four. What a performance.
Powers forward. This is good. Fires at a pass. Sidestep. Ball and all tackle. With a punt. They've lost it. Weaves his way through. Breaks the defense. Finally taken down. With a little bullet pass. Ellis.
He's held there. Let him go.
Play the ball after that tackle. Horn. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. And not able to offload as they come in over the top. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Kavanagh. He's beaten one. He's beaten two. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Here's the decision. No try. Receives the pass. Blair. Good step. Cuddy. Surges forward in the tackle. He's held up over the line, but I do think he got the ball down. Tests the defence with a short ball. Blair, nice step. It's exciting rugby league, isn't it?
One key ingredient is being able to compete on the road, Andrew. And this is not a good example.
Touchy's flags go up, that's a goal.
Big Ants have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Showing plenty of speed. Kavanagh driving forwards.
Release.
That is strong.
He's held there.
With a quick pass.
Two on the keep going. Held.
Ellis keeps going. Batters his way through that tackle. They
three,
finally
Marcus
bring him
in.
Down.
He's held there.
Ellis driving forward.
Help.
This
Help.
Is excellent attack.
On the 10.
Asoy.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle.
Five.
Let's see what they can come up with. Ellis punts it. That's good positional play to take the kick. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
He's
carrying defenders
Help.
With him. Finds the accelerator.
He's held there. Two.
Hewitt delivers a long ball. Charges at the defense. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Ward. Barnstorming.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Tyson. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. He finds open pasture. He's got momentum. Still going. Hewitt. Punting. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Breaks through.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Finally wrapped up. Horn. rushes through the tackle.
That, folks, is the full-time siren.
Full-time, folks. And there we have it.
Thoughts on the match, Eddie?
Big Ants have been clinical this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities and have recorded a really good victory here.
They'll be celebrating tonight and then back into the hard work, ready for the next game. That's the story of the season. No easy matches. And we'll see if that is the case next time.